Hi everyone, this tutorial will demonstrate to you how to send SMS using any ASP.NET web application. Now, to give you a background of this, to send a SMS using ASP.NET application or any application, you need a modem. Now, the modem is a separate hardware which needs to be connected to your PC via which your SMS will be routed. Now, since there is an additional cost involved in it, we will use our cell phone acting as a modem. Now, this tutorial will demonstrate how to send SMS by using cell phone as a modem. Now, connect your cell phone to your PC using a USB data cable in a PC suite mode. Next, go to control panel to check on which COM port your modem is connected to. Now the modem is connected to your COM4 port. The modem will reflect the name of your modem. Now since I have used a Nokia 2700 Classic, so it's showing 2700 Classic. Any cell phone you will connect, it will show the name of the corresponding cell phone with acting as a USB modem and to which COM port it is connected to. Right, now open your ASP.NET SMS web application, just run it. Now this is the prior settings which needs to be done to send a SMS using any ASP.NET web application. Now first I have selected a COM4 port because my USB modem is connected to COM4 port. The baud rate should be 9600, data bit should be 8 bits, stop bits 1, parity bits none, and just click on connect. Now here is the message saying that modem is connected at port COM4. Now to check whether it is properly connected or not, just there is another two text box, recipient number and message. Just type the name of number of the recipient and the corresponding message. I'll click on send button here. As soon as the message is sent, there will be a message saying that message has sent successfully, and that means that it has successfully sent the message. Now to include this as a part of your any web application, what you need to do is all this value needs to be stored in a certain database table. Now whenever you want to send SMS, retrieve all this value and then send the SMS. So for the first time you need to develop a page which will be setting all these settings and will be inserting all these settings into the database table. Now next time whenever depending on your application logic, just retrieve all these settings from your database table and then according to your logic just code it. This is how the SMS web ASP.NET SMS web application works. Thank you.